Perfect practice makes perfect. Practice makes permanent. What are habits? Habits are automatic combinations of thoughts, emotions, feelings, sensations, and behaviors that are all automatic to do without thought. But to get to a habit, we have to start, all right, with how we think. There's too many people out there teaching, you know, fast food thinking. You know, lose all the weight in 7 days. Well, you're gonna gain it all back because most of the weight you lose is water, right? Let's see how much money I can make this weekend. Well, that's great, but you're not gonna sustain it because the habit is not there. This is why people who win the lottery lose it within 3 years, and people who lose money that they've made it gain it back within 3 years because they have the neural pattern of the behavior.